ready to play on Branson Country USA.
Live from Grand Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri, it's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
From the IMAX Little Opry, bluegrass sensation, the Petersens.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Hey!
Welcome once again to Branson Country USA. We're awfully glad you've tuned in this week.
We've got a great big show planned for you. We have some birthday folks in the audience right over here. Sweet Judy, give her a big hand. We love this lady. You go to church with her.
I do.
Does he ever listen to the sermon?
Always.
Oh. Well, I've got a different story you. 6 days of the week.
Thank you, darling.
Gwen's over there celebrating her birthday.
Right there she is.
Our sound man, Phil, celebrating his birthday. Give all the birthday folks a big hand out there. Love you. Sue had one this week. Brad Thomas is here from Silver Dollar City.
Look at that.
If you don't have your season pass yet, they've got that brand new Mystic River Falls coming this year.
Yeah.
The Riverside Smokehouse. We're very excited. SilverDollarCity.com. Check it out and have a good time all year long out there. Hi to all the folks watching on TV. Hi to all the folks listening to us on radio in Springfield on the AM side. They listen to us on KADI. That's 1340. Say howdy, Springfield.
Howdy, Springfield.
We're having a party here tonight, and nothing's better. Well, it's better than a birthday cake, folks. How about it for New South? Right here they come. A lot less calories.
Welcome out to the show, everybody.
Somewhere in the night, I fell in love with you. You wandered through my dreams, and you stole away my blues. All of a sudden, a bright new feeling opened up inside. And I don't know whether to jump through the roof or break right down and cry. Woke up in love with you. Oh, what a beautiful day. Am I still dreaming? Is it supposed to feel this way? Running around with a foolish grin. Up in love, love, oh, what a beautiful day. I used to run around in no particular direction. I ran across a lot of pretty women, but I couldn't make a connection. Last night when you held me tight, you turned my life around. And I opened up my eyes this morning. What I found. Woke up in love with you. Oh, what a beautiful day. Am I still dreaming? Is it supposed to feel this way? Running around with a foolish grin painted all over my face. Woke up in love, love. Oh, what a beautiful day.
W. Davis.
Woke up in love with you. Oh, what a beautiful day. Am I still dreaming? Is it supposed to feel this way?
So much, and welcome out to the show. Are you ready to have a good time with us tonight?
Wonderful. Hey, this next song that we'd like to do for you was written and recorded back in 1971. It has honestly become one of our favorite songs. We hope you enjoy our take on this one.
People smile and tell me I'm the lucky one, but we've just begun. I think I'm gonna have a son. He will be like she and me, free as a dove, conceived in love. The sun is gonna shine above. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey, that everything will bring a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, you bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything is gonna be alright.
Seems as though a month ago I was made a kind. Never got high. Oh, I was a solid guy. Now a smiling face, a girl who shares my name. Now I'm through with the games. This boy will never be the same.
And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey, that everything will bring a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, you bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything is gonna be alright.
Love the girl who holds the world in a paper cup. Drink it up. Love her and she'll bring you luck. And if you find she helps your mind, buddy, take her home.
Don't you live alone.
Try to earn what lovers owe.
Favorite songs. These guys do it so well. How about a hand for back there on the steel guitar, Gene Mulvaney? Can we get a close up for his wife?
Oh, not that close.
She's wanting, yeah, pull out a little bit. She wants a close up. Anyway, Gene sponsors this portion of the show with a Branson guest card. If you don't have one, you're missing out. It's a great discount card here in Ozark Mountain Country. 110 show discounts, 200 dining discounts. On top of that, shopping and attractions. And Jamie, at this point of the spot here, tell us where you can use your Branson guest card.
I'd be happy to, Mike.
Thank you, Jamie.
Right over there at the Hard Luck Diner.
Woo!
Where they have singing servers.
The home of the singing servers.
That's right. They will sing to you and throw the onion rings right at you while they sing. It's a good place to go. It's a lot of fun. 15% off if you show your Branson guest card there at the Hard Luck Diner.
You know my favorite dish over there?
Mm-mm.
The Cheese Release Me.
Oh.
That's what it's called, the Cheese Release Me.
Cheese Release Me.
Check it out at BransonGuestCard.com where you save more and spend a whole lot less.
That's right. We're going to take a little break here, come back with more Branson Country USA.
Right after this.
There you go.
When you want to stay country, you're excited to play country. You can't wait to see country. And when you're hungry and you've got to eat country, then you're ready to go country at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. And right now, you can create a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one low price. So what are you waiting for? Let's go a little country at Grand Country Resort.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree Singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA Live from the stage of Grand Country Music Hall. Ladies and gentlemen, a man that needs no introduction.
He is so jealous.
I wonder if I had the time it takes to think it over. Sort out all the feelings in your mind. Sometimes I think you found someone to do your thinking for you. Cause lately you've been showing all the signs. Should I come home or should I go crazy? I'm begging you, please make up your mind. Came by and rang the bell, no one answered. But I heard voices whisper through the door. Now I'm not sure if anyone was there to do the talking. Cause lately I hear voices more and more. Should I come?
Thank you very much. I am pleased to introduce this next lady to you here. She has the voice of an angel, folks. She's the sweetheart of Grand Country. How about a big hand for Miss Jackie Brown?
Thank you, Jamie. Thank you. Hey, everybody. Well, as Valentine's Day approaches, I thought it'd be fun to sing a sweet love song for you tonight. Martina McBride came out with this in 1997. It's a beautiful song called Valentine.
Still feel for you, and if I until the end of time. You're all I need, my love, my Valentine. Oh, oh, oh. All of my life I have been waiting for all you give to me. You've opened my eyes and shown me how to love unselfishly. I've dreamed of this a thousand times before, and in my dreams I couldn't love you more. I will give you my heart until the
Valentine's Day,
Jackie. Yes, happy Valentine's Day.
Yeah, thanks. I'm still single, available, and hurting, okay? Anyway, hey, don't forget all friends at All Access Branson. When you're planning your trip to Branson, they have the complete vacation packages customized to your personal needs. They're family-owned and treat you like family. No cancellation fees, no delivery fees. They've got the deals, steals, and wheels. They'll deliver your tickets right to your hotel or your condo. Call them up at 417-332-2121 or allaccessbranson.com. We have to take a quick break. You don't want to go anywhere. We come back. We have one of the youngest and best bluegrass groups in the business, the Petersens, up next right here, Branson Country, U.S.
All Access Branson here. We're coming to you from the Grand Country Music Hall, home of award-winning live entertainment. When planning your next trip to Branson, call All Access Branson. We're locally owned
and family operated.
We offer discount tickets, lodging, and attractions,
and free and fun things to do.
At All Access Branson, we offer free delivery, no fees, no gimmicks. Your vacation, your way.
Let our family
take care of your family.
When you're ready for spectacular music, great vocal harmonies, family comedy, and Ozark hospitality, it's time for the Grand Jubilee, starring Branson's best quartet, New South, featuring the best variety of your favorite tunes of any shows in the Ozarks. It is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. Showtime is 7:30 p.m. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com.
Country USA. I am tangled up in all this mess right up here. We got a whole big family up here of some very talented pickers and singers. You're going to enjoy them. How about a big hand for the Petersens? I'm out of here.
Yeah. making rainbows in the cold. And we talked of trails we walked up far above the timberline. There are nights I only feel right with Carolina in the
Thank you guys. Thank you so much. We are the Peterson family, and actually this is our first show back in Branson for 2020, so we're very happy to be bringing it in here at Grand Country. Thank you guys for having us and encouraging us. And this is a special year for our family because we've been celebrating. We've been at our theater, the Little Opry Theater, for 10 years now, which means we started back in 2010. So that's really awesome for our... That was awful. Mom wrote that joke. But anyways, I'm going to kind of talk through the line here. Over here playing the mandolin, we have our youngest sister. She's in her last year of high school, we hope. That's Julianne Peterson. Make her feel welcome. And then playing the banjo and singing, she's been married for 3 weeks now, Ellen Haygood over here. I'll get better at that. But so I've got two more sisters to get hitched by the end of this coming year. So make sure you guys know if anybody, come talk to me after the show. Get on our email me. And speaking of that, we do have over here playing the fiddle. She's a great songwriter. She can cook. She can do it all. Does a great job singing. Katie Peterson over here on the fiddle. Make her feel welcome. And then he just signed another verbal agreement with our family to play another year. And so we're excited about that. Fantastic dobro player, friend of mine, Mr. Emmett Franz over there. And I'm Matt. And back here on the bass, we have our lovely mother, Karen Peterson. Make her feel welcome. All right, we're going to have Emmett sing this next song. It's one called I Feel the Blues Moving In.
Thought our love would strengthen as it has so many times before. But something has happened. I can see it in her writing. And I can tell my world is crumbling and the blues are at my door. The last letter that she wrote was on a blue piece of paper. That old feeling's back. The clouds are moving in. The beginning of the end is near. I feel her is faded into darkness. It seems I have no friends. I feel the blues moving in.
Close for now, old friend.
The last letter that she she wrote was on a blue piece of paper. That old feeling's back, the clouds are moving in. The beginning of the end is near. I feel her love is faded in the darkness. It seems I have no friends. I feel the blues moving in. As this hole that I'm sinking in gets deeper as I'm digging to get out. Oh, please give the right answers to these questions I'm asking. Tell me she still loves me and it would turn my world about. The last letter that she wrote was on a blue piece of paper. That old feeling's back, the clouds are moving in. The beginning, the end is near. I feel her love is faded into darkness. It seems I have no friends. I feel the blues moving in. Seems I have no friends. I feel the blues moving in. I feel the blues moving in.
Oh, yeah. That's the Petersens right there. Wonderful job. And I was going to ask about that. How long y'all been over there at the IMAX Little Opry? 10 years. I should remember that because I just turned 30 back when you all. What? What? Brad Thomas, be quiet. And it's wonderful. You guys have come so far, and we're so proud to even know you. I'm going to be honest about that. You've been on the show here many, 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 many times, and you're still at the IMAX Little Opry Theater. Tell the folks when they can see you over there because they're going to want to come see you when they come to Branson. Right there in that.
Well, we're starting tomorrow, actually. We're doing Saturdays in February, so all the Saturdays there. And then starting in March, we're doing Sundays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays. We added a gospel show on Wednesdays for this coming year, so we're really excited about that. So we have gospel shows on Sundays and Wednesdays, and then our regular show on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Mm-hmm. We also play a little bit Silver Dollar City, so we'll be doing a lot of that throughout this whole year.
Wonderful, wonderful. Be sure to check the schedule over there. There's a lot of great shows at the IMAX Little Opry, of course. And you can find out all about that at 417-335-4832. That'll get you right to the box office over there. And you can check out these folks at the petersenband.com. That's the www in front of that, right?
Yeah.
Is that the way that works? That's that worldwide... What? Mom takes care of all that? Okay. Well, call Mom and she'll tell you what to do. About all that. And would you give these folks another big hand? We sure appreciate them being here. And come back anytime you want, folks. The Petersens, folks. They are the best. We're going to take a little break here. Come back with some more music and fun right after this with more Branson Country USA. Stick with us.
Is Branson, Missouri on your mind? Then head to Grand Country for a time of your life. Our two-night package has it all. Enjoy lodging at Grand Country, several delicious meal choices, and incredible shows that'll keep you in stitches and toes a-tapping.
That's why the lady is a train.
Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
Country USA. Folks, I'm standing next to the female vocalist of the year for Branson, Missouri, Melody Hart. And she picked a Porter Wagoner song for you tonight, so I dressed up in my Porter suit just to introduce this song.
Looks good,
She's going to take you back to 1957, a great song called I Thought I Heard You Call My Name. Here's Melody.
Thank you, Mike.
With only these words to explain, you say you found someone you love better, but I still hear your voice call my name. I thought I heard you calling my name. Funny, you feel this way. Your voice seems so close, but I knew that by now you were many miles away.
Oh, take it, Wayne. Song for you. It's one of my very favorites called Dreaming My Dreams With You. Find what I'm reading.
to those that I'm fondest of. Someday I'll get over you. I'll live to see it all through. But I'll always miss dreaming my dreams with you.
Sunshine, Melody Hart, thank you, Melody.
Thank you.
We're going to get Rob to come up in front and sing one for you. Groove and Garrett's going to take the drums. Folks, it was January 6th this year that Rob and his girlfriend Logan flew down to Orlando, Florida to have a good time at Disney. He covertly flew his parents, her parents, and myself down there the next day, and we surprised her on a boat under the fireworks where he proposed.
Yeah.
How about that?
What'd she say? She said yes.
Okay.
I'm irresistible.
Okay. He's also drummer of the year, and he's going to sing a great Diamond Rio song for you. Make him welcome Rob Blackburn.
All right, here we go.
Drummer of the year, From Eastern Heights, soon to be married, Rob Blackburn. Thank you, guy. We have to take one quick break. We'll come back. We've got the quartet lined up to do a great gospel song for you. So stay with us, because live from Grand Country Music Hall, it's Branson Country, USA.
From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows. Unlimited mini golf and go-karts. Two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City. And a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
Goodness, it's come to an end once again, hasn't it, Mike?
Our time has come and gone. Have you had a great time?
Yes!
We have too. Thank you for joining us for another week of great music and entertainment. Another big hand for our special guest stars tonight, the Petersens.
Oh, we love them.
They are so talented and such nice people.
They are nice
wonderful
folks.
Family. And you see them performing at the IMAX Little Opry Theater show, 7:30 Saturdays in February. You can check their whole schedule at petersonband.com or call the box office. Matt or son of the gang. Karen just might answer the phone over
she
there.
Might, yeah.
417-335-4832. Next week here on the big show, we have this guy. He's so funny. From the Clay Cooper Country Express, we have funny man Matt Gumm going to be here with us.
Very
so we'll be another big show next week. We'll have all of our gang here. Make sure you check out grandcountry.com and plan a great trip to come to Branson. Also, silverdollarcity.com. Get your season pass so we can ride that new Mystic River Falls or meet me at the smokehouse. We're going to have some barbecue.
I'm going to do it.
And some of those cinnamon rolls down there. Big, big time.
Mm-hmm. Hey, we can't end the show without some good gospel music, and nobody sings gospel better than New South. How about a hand for the boys? Oh. Here they are.
Gates and streets of gold.
I will have a beautiful home someday. I will have a beautiful home someday.
Hey, thanks for being with us. Join us next week. Good night and God bless you all.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Drew Madney. Production assistant, Joy Gail Lewis. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Cappell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Costumer is Jan Krager. Sound engineers are Phil Morris and Don Newman. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Next, our creative services director is Dave Bowen. Our box office group tour manager is Alina Campbell. And director of marketing and sales is Tate Womack. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From everyone at Grand Country Music Hall, thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.